Did you know that children need added protection from the sun because they are more vulnerable to UV light than adults? Because they spend more time outdoors, a child's average UV exposure is 3 times higher than that of an adult. 40 to 50% of a 60-year-old person's lifetime UV exposure occurs before the age of 20. Melanin is the skin's natural protection from UV radiation, but children's skin has less of this protective pigment. For this reason, children need extra protection from UV rays to lower their risk of getting sun allergies and sunburn. It's important to protect your child's skin with sunscreen. Use an SPF, sun protective factor, of at least 50+, and apply it regularly. Remember to also dress your child in sun protective clothing and sun protection hats for added sun safety. And babies should be kept out of the sun completely. But what about kids' eyes? Their eyes don't filter UV radiation the same way that adult eyes do, and the sun can cause eye damage early on. The crystalline lens protecting children's eyes is more transparent than that of an adult, and depending on their age, it can allow up to 10 times more UV rays into the eyes. For this reason, children should always wear sunglasses when playing outside in the sun. But what about days without direct sunlight? UV rays are also present when it's overcast, so make sure that clear spectacle lenses also give your child full UV protection, as most lenses don't. All lenses should offer UV protection up to a wavelength of 400 nanometers, because the irradiance between 380 nanometers and 400 nanometers is much more intense and is actually responsible for 40% of the total amount of solar UV irradiance on Earth. It's never too late to start protecting your eyes, but be sure to start protecting your child's eyes as early as possible. When your child's eyes and skin are protected, you can have peace of mind while they have a carefree time outdoors.